wonder how his wife felt about this song right here.
I just received my new wallet from Extra, and the packaging was so nice, I figured it'd go perfectly with a glass of wine. And when you push this button, all your cards pop out. Dope. This must be the tracking device.
Where's my wallet? Where's my wallet?
And with one single stroke of a button, you can find your wallet anywhere in the world, even couch cushions. If you want one, go to the link below.
Really wanna perpetrate, cause this 38 will be designated for all those that hate it like chess. Man, I'm contemplating. Your moves, you lose, now your hot, you gave me new moves, more dudes, now the top, you made me. Same rules, new clues, now the first.
Hey, what's up, y'all? Welcome back. I am Van, and we are all the LFR family. And if you're not already with the LFR family, I'm going to need for you to hit that subscribe button right there. Yeah. Go on, hit that thing. I think I said it right that time. All right. We're about to check out some more Bob Seger. And I've seen online his name was Bob Seger sometimes. But this is clearly Bob Seger, I think. Some night moves. We have checked out some Creedence, Clearwater Revival. And the people inside of the comment section were saying that we should check out some Bob Seger. So that's exactly what we're doing. We just now checked out Old Time Rock and Roll. Hopefully you go and watch that one as well. I know y'all saw that promo. Huh? Get y'all one of them wallets. Get you one for somebody. It's early holiday season. You got to be on it. Don't wait until November. Don't you wait. Huh? Don't wait. All right. So let's go and jump on it, guys. Pause. And I am comfortable in my daggone baggy wife beater. I don't want to see no comments in the comment section talking about hashtag baggy wife beater. I'm going to jump off the top ropes on somebody. Jimmy Superfly Snooker is what they used to call me.
A few pounds, tight pants, points, all of renown. She was a black-haired beauty with big dark eyes and points all her own, sudden way up high, way up firm and high. Out past the cornfields where the woods got heavy, out in the back seat of my 60 Chevy.
It sounds like he's talking about a tall drink of water right now, huh? That's what he's talking about, a nice night where it's nice and it's a cool breeze. He got a Chevy out there. He's painting the picture, huh? He's showing us what to see without even a video. He's like, close your eyes, listen to the music right now, and this is what's going on. You know, can you kind of feel the wind going across your face? Like, okay, the wind. It's nice out there. All right, I know I can see it.
Past the cornfields where the woods got heavy, out in the back seat of my 60 Chevy, working on mysteries without any clues, working on our night moves.
All right,
trying to make some front page driving news.
Okay,
working on our night moves. Summertime, in the sweet summertime, we were in love, oh no, far from it. We were searching for some high in the sky summer.
Hey, shout out to the piano, the keyboard piano player. And also the ladies that came in with the harmony. That was beautiful, man. That was right on time. I like that.
We were in love, oh no, far from it. We were searching for some high in the sky summit. We were just young and restless and bored, living by the sword. And we'd steal away every chance we could, to the back room, to the alley, or trusty words. I used her, she used me, but neither one cared. We were getting our share, working on our nine moons, trying to lose the awkward teenage blues. Working on our nine moons. Mm-hmm. And it was summertime. Mm-hmm. Sweet summertime, summertime.
I wonder how his wife felt about this song right here. Because you know, when he write a song like this, when you write a song like this, you can still, all of your senses come back to these moments. Not only can he still see it, but he can smell it, he can feel it. Everything, he can taste it. Every single thing that happened back there. Whomever he was working on his night moves with, he remember her, huh? And trust me, when she hit his song, she was like, I cannot believe you wrote that song about me. He was like, girl, hush. You weren't the only one I was working on my night moves with. Woo! Bob Seger was a player. He was a player from the Himalayas. He was a pimp eating lobster and shrimp. Huh? Huh? You weren't the only one I was working on my night moves with. You think you was the only one in the back of that Chevy? You remember that time you start acting up? Huh? 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 Stop playing with me. Okay, I ain't gonna stop it no more.
Sweet summertime, summertime. Felt the lightning, yeah. Waited on the thunder.
He said he waited on the thunder. He felt the lightning. He was waiting on that thunder.
I woke last night to the sound of thunder. How far off I sat and wondered. Started humming a song from 1962. Ain't it funny how the night moves, when you just don't seem to have as much to lose. Strange how the night moves.
He is crooning. He is really crooning. He's taking his time. That strum of that guitar. I like this right here is grown folk music. I don't know. All you youngins, go to sleep while we checking this out. I don't want nobody interrupt talking about, I'm thirsty. Get in the room. You always coming out here trying to be grown. Trying to see what us grown folk talking about. Go in the room. We listen to music out here. We got our drinks. Huh? Huh? Make sure y'all take a drink. Who want to take a sip with me? Huh? Shots. Shots. Okay. Okay. No shots. No shots.
When you just don't seem to have as much to lose.
Seem to have
strange
much
how
to
the
lose.
Night moves. With autumn closing in.
Yeah, sing that thing. I just now say he remember every single, he's telling y'all, he said, ain't funny how you remember Funny how you remember. And I remember. Trust me, he remember. His wife looking at him like, I know you remember now. Can you stop? Huh? Go take out the trash and stop remembering. Huh? Remember this. Remember this, what's in front of you right now. I'm your wife, Clarence. I'm your wife. Huh? I'm your wife, Bobby. You best believe he remember. Oh, he remember. He remember like it was yesterday. He remember like it was yesterday. I wonder what the lady name was that he's remembering. I don't know how many times he got woken up out of his sleep and got punched in the chest for saying, Josephine. Who the hell is Josephine? Talking about Josephine and your dad gonna sleep. Is this the night moves, girl? What you talking about? It's 3 o'clock in the morning. Why are you hitting on me? Just having a dream. Come on, I remember. We know you remember. Bob Seger, something else. Y'all let me know what y'all think about this in the comments below. And if you have yet to hit that subscribe button or got you one of these extra wallets, make sure you do so on your way out the door. Once again, guys, I am Van, and now we are all the LFR family. And if you've had one of these night moves situations back in the day, please feel free to share in the comments. I want to see if Bob Seger is the only one that remembers those days. I remember some times I was practicing. Night moves. It's way before I met my wife. Long time ago. I hope she don't watch this. She probably watched this one. She don't ever watch my reactions, but she probably watched this one. Talking about what night moves you remember, huh? That I wasn't around because I was here since I was 15. So tell me what you're talking about. And y'all done got me in trouble. Y'all done got me in daggone trouble. Man, I'll see y'all on the next Bob Seger reaction that y'all send me to. I love y'all. Night moves.
The more you give, the more you get. Put my time in, put my love in, put all of that out there, and I'll get a lot more.
So. Really wanna perpetrate, cause this 38 will be designated for all those that hate it like just came out of the contemplating. Your moves, you lose, now your hot, you gave me new moves, more dudes, now the top, you made me same rules, new clues, now the fudge.